What's going on, people? I'm Joella Noble for GRM Daily, and this is your weekly news. After days of debating on Twitter, Chip has hinted at a possible event to end the discussion regarding which London area has the best MCs. Is it North, East, South, or West? The discussion started when Chip took to Twitter to say that North London's got the best MCs, with many other people giving their input as to what area they think holds the crown. So on Wednesday, Chip returned to Twitter to announce that he and BBK's Maximum are putting on a set. Welcome to all areas, North, South, East and West. Now, we're not sure if this is going to be a clash or a celebration, but either way, I'm here for it. In the meantime, let us know which area you think holds the crown for the best MCs. Facebook has low-key been a dating site for some time now, but they're living in their truth and taking it a step further. Last week, Mark Zuckerberg announced at Facebook's annual conference that they're actually working on a new feature called the Secret Crush feature. Now, this feature will allow users to select up to 9 people they're crushing on the low, and your secret crush will be notified that someone added you as a secret crush, and your identity will only be revealed if the feeling is mutual and your crush selects you too. So, I need to know, who's gonna be using it? Let's talk about what's happening in the charts. So Stormzy has made a triumphant return with his most recent single, Bossy Bop, officially debuting on the charts at number 1 with the 5th biggest week of streams of all time. So congrats to him. Keisha and Becky by Russ and Tion Wayne is also in the top 10 at number 9. Dave and Burna Boy's Location is sitting at number 10. And Wiley's still on the charts at number 15 with his hit Bossy, featuring Idris Elba, Steph London, and Sean Paul. Fashion Week from Still Bangles, Mo Stack, and AJ Tracy is at number 9. And the top 20 is closed out by Digga D, whose smash No Diet climbed up 7 spaces from last week. Also, we've got to mention the Daily Duppy J Huss did with us, which created the record as the first Daily Duppy to chart, currently sitting at number 52. Could there be a NSG and Drake collab on the way? We already know Drizzy loves off the culture, and he brought out NSG during the London shows. And just this week, NSG posted an Insta story that they got the vocals from Drake, hashtag OTBop. Now, some people were saying that they're just trolling, but I don't know. Apparently, they're dropping something on Sunday. Maybe this is it. We'll keep you guys updated. If you're a Liverpool Football Club supporter like me, you'd appreciate Big Zoo's newest freestyle, premiered on BBC Sport, all about the team. It's 90 seconds long and it tells you why we're the best, so make sure you guys check it out. We've got some new releases coming your way, with some of your faves announcing some upcoming projects. Now, Rams has revealed the release date for his debut album, Blockbuster. It's coming out on the 17th of May and we're hoping it's a movie. BBK frontman Skepta has announced the release date of his album. It's called Ignorance is Bliss and due to drop on the 31st of May. It replaces Big Skeppy's SK Level, which was supposed to be released last year, and he told fans to scrap that one. Let's see what he's got in store for us. Mo Stack is another rapper to announce the upcoming release of another album, Stacko, which will be out on the 7th of June. We can't wait to see what he's got. So that's it from me today. Be sure to check out grmdaily.com for more info on all the topics I've mentioned. And also be sure to follow at GRM Daily on everything.